Hi everybody, it's Chris
and Joan
from Chris and Joan's Travel. Hey, we're here in Nashville, Tennessee at the Club Wyndham. Joni's going to take you through a two-bedroom deluxe room,
2225. All right, very nice. Open. So kitchen and island. Pretty good sized kitchen. Start there. We have a pantry, something different. And of course, the basic refrigerator. Now you're gonna get some ice. Of course, all of our microwave, dishes, supplies, everything. We have our blender, toaster, coffee pot with rounds, stove, all of our kitchen utensils. Kitchen utensils you need. Cooking utensils. And so we are in a Wyndham. So we have the salt and pepper. And we got the grounds. So a good size sink. Of course, as we all know. Just washing soap. And we gotta have our scrub mommy. We'll take our scrub mommy around. Dishwasher. Like I said, this is a two bedroom. And we walk in. Here is a closet with the ironing board, iron. That's trash can. Best room, Pam. And this is the second bedroom. There's two beds, so they look like they're twins. It's a good size. And this is the closet. It's a walk-in closet. That's huge. That's bigger than some rooms. Good size bed. And things we always like to check out is light switches and the plugs. And the clock. Good size dresser, good size bed, nice TV, with good size drawers. Very nice room. And this one has this is the bathroom. So it can come in from the bedroom, and it also comes in from the kitchen area. And that's for off of the washer dryer. We like that it's separate. And they supply you with washing soap, laundry soap, and the shower. Okay, it's a nice size shower. Bathtub, good size. Separate, which is nice. Good size sink. They supply you with towels. So yeah, so this is the shared bathroom, or the second bathroom for this bedroom. And then we're going to go here to the dining room. That's a good size dining room. This is the view for the kitchen. Just like that they have the stools. Nice size couch. And the patio area. So let's see. And this does make into a bed. So the couch turns into a bed. And so outside of here, the living room area is a nice, good sized patio. Very nice. Looks like we're just outside of the pool area. There's parking. And there's the pool, and behind that tree there. It's a good size patio. Four chairs and a table. And there's the pool. Very nice. This is actually pretty big. TV with TV stand. And then this is the master bedroom. Nice and big. And check for plugs. Yep, got a plug there. Now let's dresser drawers, king size bed, TV with the dressers, very nice. And good size closet. And then it has a safe. And this safe would fit a, it probably would fit a laptop. It's fit definitely a small laptop. And definitely tablets and things like that. So it's a good size safe. And then this is the bathroom. So there's no door from here on this side, so it's open. It's an open bathroom in the master, but that's the way they provide that. That's nice. And then just jacuzzi tub. And the shower and toilet. It's a nice size shower. Big. And it's pretty big. And it's a shower, so that has a door. Okay. So this is our, where we're gonna be. So this is where we're gonna be for the next few days. So, hope you like this video. If you do, we'd appreciate you to like the video, subscribe. We need some more subscribers. We're just hanging on. And comment below, let us know what you think. Comment below, gives us all good vibes. We'd appreciate all your comments.
We like negative comments too. Tell us what I'm doing wrong.
Tell us if you like the video, tell us what you like about the room.
What you don't like, please.
Tell us what you want us to do, what you don't want us to do. Tell us, say hi to Lori. She didn't want to be on that. All right, I know, that's why I did it. All right, bye for now. Thanks for watching.
Morning everybody, it's Chris. And we're in Nashville. So I thought I'd take you around and look at the pools. This is the main pool. This is just outside our building, building 22. Got plenty of seating. It's got a hot tub, a little kiddie pool, and then the main pool here. Last night they were doing line dancing here and passing out some free beer, which was cool. So here's the hot tub. It'll hold 8-10 people. Nice little hot tub. Then we got the chairs. We got a little kiddie pool. So the temperature out was 85 yesterday. The pool probably in mid 70s. They got a ping pong table here. And they got paddles and balls. Again, lots of chairs. Here's the pool again. This is the main pool. They do provide towels. Good Wyndham towels. That's the pool. This is the main pool. This is the outdoor pool. And then right next to the outdoor pool is the indoor pool. I guess if you came here in the fall or the winter and you wanted to go jump in the pool, you could. And this is the outdoor pool, the main outdoor pool next to building 22, right next to where you check in. And here's the indoor pool. Nice little building in here. It's just a pool. Good water, reasonable temperature. Probably 75, maybe 80. There's no spa inside. If you want to come do laps, this would be the place I'd probably come do laps. And then they got some checkers. You want to come play checkers? We got a place to come play some checkers inside here. Kind of cool. Something to do. Keep you busy. There's things to do here on the property. So that's the main pool. We'll take a walk over to the other pool here in a second.
Okay, but so that's here the we main are. This is the pool, second pool.
I took a walk over here. This is the second pool. It looks like it's just a pool and a kiddie pool. We'll take a look here. We'll take a walk. And again, chairs, towels, entertainment area. This is a little farther up into the timeshare, more the center actually.
of the different sets of buildings. There's a barbecue grill over there, just outside the pool area. There looks like a what used to be a play area, a little concrete area that you can go play a little ball on or something. And a little gazebo with some benches just outside this pool area. Then there's a kid pool, and then the little main pool. Again, chairs, towels are provided. I always recommend grabbing a towel and bringing it up to the room. Big towels are better for showering than the ones they give you. Again, so this is the other pool, the second pool. So this is the second pool. Any questions? Leave a comment. We like comments. We like good comments and bad comments. Personally, leave any kind of comment. So this is the second pool. This is just up from the main area if you walk to the next set of buildings. We have a little board. We'll see if there's a third pool. I don't think there is, but I'll go take a quick look. Here we are. I'm back outside. Here's the little American flag guitar they got. Take a quick walk. As I noted earlier, they have the area over here just outside the lobby area where they have different trucks come through the day with different things. In the afternoon, it was an ice cream truck. This morning, it's a Beyond Gravy. It's some kind of a breakfast and lunch truck. So if you don't want to cook, you want to pay a few bucks, you can go over there.
So here in the lobby, they have a little business center.
Walk up to the main.
Three computers.
The other pool. This is the main lobby. They have a fitness center. Take a look at the fitness center. Look in the fitness center. They got some bikes and some free weights. Not a lot, but enough to keep you busy. And a scale. The worst thing anybody wants to see on a vacation is a scale. And then they have the main lobby here. This is where you do your checking in. And then this is the concierge services where they sucker you into doing a timeshare thing. That's over here, concierge services. And this is the lobby. And then over here they have some restrooms. Remember, Wyndham. And then what else they got over here? They got some restrooms. And, oh, and then they got some brochures of things to go do if you're bored. Kind of here. So that's the main area here. The main, this is where you check in, the lobby, the concierge service. Hey everybody, I hope you guys like this video. I had to throw this line dancing teaching on here. I thought it was kind of funny while we were at the pool. I just thought you'd all enjoy that. So again, hope you guys like this video. This was Club Wyndham Nashville. Please like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Please leave a comment. We really need some comments. And if you liked the video, tell us if you didn't like the video, or if you think I should be doing something different in the video on recording, just let me know. I would love some feedback. Thanks again. Hope you guys like this. Please like and subscribe. Again, this is Chris and Jones Travel, and I'm Chris. Out of here.